Hi, my name is Mario Fatilevich, founder of the WalletBoss platform, which allows users from across the world to lend and borrow money, interest-free, no commissions, and without the bank or bank account. In fact, without any middlemen at all. One of the most common problems for poor populations is the shark loans phenomenon. Loans with astronomical weekly interest of at least 6% and often higher than 15%. Borrowers cannot repay the loans and ultimately move on from loan to loan, getting sucked deeper into the cycle of poverty and getting exposed to extreme violence without any escape. Our vision at WalletBoss is to create communities composed of people willing to help with moral loans, while bringing them together with those in need who are morally willing to repay them.
To handle the problem of uncertainty regarding the borrower's intention of repaying the loan, we developed a psycholinguistic-based algorithm which helps create a psychological profile of the borrower and rate the borrower according to his willingness to repay debt. Our algorithm can produce numbered credit score that allows lenders to choose who will receive a loan, knowing that the loan is going to families that genuinely intend to repay them. These are the people we want to help.
To handle the problem of uncertainty regarding the loan's actual impact, we have developed and integrated a chat interface for direct dialogue between the lenders and the borrowers. He actually talked with the family to which he provided a loan, know exactly who receives the money and what it was used for. In fact, you will create your own circle and measure the impact of the loan on a current basis. And to handle the problem of uncertainty in identifying a borrower, we will integrate a biometric identification interface.
To handle the problem of uncertainty regarding the borrower's ability to adhere to the payment schedule, we have developed and integrated an interface that allows users to earn money. By watching short films, playing games, answering surveys, filling in questionnaires, and downloading applications, the borrower generates additional income that helps to repay some of the loan, if not all of it.
In macro terms, about 2 billion people get the chance to create their initial financial profile without having to register in a financial database, which they can present to financial institutions that do not create such databases because these families are not economically viable. In micro terms, the borrower that prove themselves capable can get additional and better loans to shatter the glass ceiling, and the lender can measure and maximize the impact of his help.
In order to jumpstart the model on a global scale, we need people to pitch in and help to validate the concept. We intend to offer 10,000 loans to be lent by 100,000 crowdlenders who will lend $2 as part of the $20 loan for families in Kenya, Uganda, Tanzania, Ghana, South Africa, Malaysia, and Peru. We hope that in the future, the project will involve to cover countries across the world. On the side of this page, you can decide the number of families you wish to give a loan to, along with the total amount that you're interested in giving.
This is the time to join us and help create a true difference. Join us and become one of the leaders of the social and financial revolution that begins right now.